in four of them copper wires right now, my brother. Hey, definitely know what you're talking about. But if you got enough room for that big, big, big boom you got right now, you most certainly got room. You got more than enough room to do what I'm talking about. The other thing about a Yagi antenna, they take more space than a doggone full wave antenna. And I'm sure you done know that.
I'm pretty quiet out here.
You were talking with the,
It's not quiet now. They're 317 space all.
To my Facebook page and look at my homemade four-way direct fed four audio diamonds.
You sound good like always.
On my Facebook page.
No doubt about it.
A big old doggone. When you see that big old antenna up there in that top picture, you're going to see what I'm talking on. Sure, them doggone copper wires.
I had to think a whole lot about that one.
5 ohm matching stub coax in line, directly fed, ain't no doubt in my mind. Hey, Disco Duck.
As a power rising,
sent a Cobra 2000 in my doggone radio station. Yeah, I might have a BMK technology in line too, but still. That's what them four copper wires do. Hey, get those dogs. Come on in.
Direct cut.
You know, I don't care to boast and brag out here on the air, but that's what's going on over here. Come on in, ZamTalk.com. You know, Z. As in zebra, A as in apple, M as in mama, T-A-L-K. ZamTalk. CB radio, like that thing you're talking on. Good Time Gang. That's the name of the room under the adult section. If you still got it,
you're my brother. That's about it.
All right, man.
Good putting a spoke on you there this afternoon. I'm going to get back on the sides.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, 317, talk to you later.
Hey, 317, I got me a little girl in the around here somewhere. Just got to find that stuff, wasn't I?
Down.
Oh.
Hey,
dragging into Lake Sefi.
Oh, I got down.
Break.
4 1/4.
take care. So I'm going 10-7. That's what I'm going to do. You'll sneak up.
What's going on? I have a truck. Hey, yeah, a truck. I don't guess. We got any...
Well, there ain't no doubt. They've been doing real good. Mr. Pirate. 9151 Arizona, no doubt about it, man. Hopefully my audio is up to par and up to snuff. No doubt about it. I'm waving your way. Take care, man, man. Happy, happy. 357 to Arizona. I'm gone.
What's going on, 191? What's going on, 191? 4 1/4 with the wave. Big up, big up.
Me too, 151. Snake Dr. Great Ways, 357. I'm gone.
Man, I got a cold, Joe. I gotta get one out of here, man.
Yeah, I don't feel too swift, although we ain't got no snow on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
For a minute. That's what got me sick. I see you. Bye bye bye. I will. Give me a minute. Say goodbye to all my. Say, from Michigan, 357.
Oh, yeah, my, my, my. What's really going on out here?
Holidays. I gotta eat dinner and I got to go. 357 did wave, I see.
Hey, somebody follow that half a truck. Hey, y'all follow that half a truck.
Well, it looks like it's almost 4:20 Central Time.
Oh, check, check, check. Breaker, breaker, breaker. Thank you.
Hey, 165 up here south of Detroit. We're going to get a call out of that beer money. Hey, 165, I was on the phone.
Hello there, over.
Hey,
sir.
Well, I got
there
down
over
here.
You
hollered in there.
Te barro los gringos, no sé dónde andes, yo ya estoy
yo.
Ah, claro, vente, yo con todo.
about that there, 4 1/4? How about that there, 4 1/4? So, we got a 4 1/2.
I didn't catch your name, but I did catch you in Arizona.
That was fine out there.
So 769 back in the Buckeye. Appreciate that. Have a fun one. Catch you later. 6 9 Buckeye's gone.